creepy, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.
Regina, you made it. Franklin took Elliot to my crypt. I'll help you get there. Marianne is locked in the underground tunnels, but she's okay. We'll set her free along the way. Take my portrait and go to the first floor bathroom. It's right beneath this room. There's a secret passage we need to open to get to them. Hurry! No matter where you go, I'll be by your side from now on. If I remember correctly, the lamp needs to be turned upside down. After that, turn on both faucets in the sink and tub. I don't know the way by heart, but surely I can help. Or would you prefer to figure it out on your own?
You are. Oh, Regina, I'm so happy to see you. Help me get out of here. There's a strange lock on both sides of this door. The one on your side looks broken, and mine is missing a tile. See if you can find it.